We're looking east into downtown on 5th Avenue by 3rd Street Southwest. Through the weekend, 5th Avenue was fully closed for utility repair. We did watch the roadway open earlier today, but you can see the right lanes remain blocked. RTOERO authorizes the following message. This election, request actions to support everyone at any age. Message your candidates at vibrantvoices.ca. Up in Global One, I'm Phil Jensen.